Well, I just loaded back into the game. Real quick, you guys, look at this tree. And actually, you can inspect it, apparently. I mean, like, it's weird. It looks weird to me, so. Okay. So the trapper should have the pelts now. Don't know if he has the sheep and goat. I doubt that.
Welcome Maybe. Back, sir. Quality hide makes the hardiest clothes around. Don't doubt it.
Come on. Moment of truth. Dang it.
Fine clothes.
Dang it. Kidding me. Wait, it's all here. Wait, what?
Nothing quite like wearing your best day's work.
What? I can't use a perfect. What? So. Evidently, I have two legendary elk pelts. Okay, that's weird.
Why would I want some?
And I'm confused about this. Why? I don't understand. Why won't it let me get this? Trapper does not have all the ingredients. One legendary ram hide. It's that simple. Okay, you guys. Maybe we just need to get one thing at a time. Oh, it's actually on the map now. Oh, that tree must be important. Anyway. So I guess if we just go back here, do this, then go back to the trapper. Or if we go to St. Denis. Actually, can I go to St. Denis? Is it red for me? No, it's actually not, surprisingly. Anyway. This trapper doesn't work, we'll just go to St. Denis. That trapper doesn't work, we'll just fast travel somewhere. That's right, we gotta go back over to this guy. Forgot about that. Okay. Yeah, let's kill this thing. Okay. Legendary level 3. Gonna skin it. Might as well bring the meat with us. Why not? Level 3. So, we didn't lose legendary goat, ram hide. Haven't lost this, whatever, or goat. How did they get on? Well. Sorry, bud.
Hey there.
Sorry, buddy.
Yeah.
Alright. Send back to this guy. Myself, and now this has ended up in what, 4 streams now? I don't even know. It's a minimum.
These here are city folk. They're gonna have trinkets now.
I want food, not trinkets. Can't eat trinkets.
Peace. Whoa.
Don't go make you pretty.
You ain't ever gonna be pretty.
Okay. Well,
that ain't how you was acting last night.
You shut up about that.
Something tells me you didn't strike this camp.
Something's up. We gotta scram. Come on.
Flip on one of these. Jeez. Hopefully we have like a huge battle against them and just like kill all of them. Evil people. Wow, those two people are camping right next to each other. Huh. Well. Oh no, we are not going through there. That's where all of those stumps are. No. No, no. 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 Let me go through there. Ah, yes. Yes, 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 yes. Very bright area, actually.
All made to measure.
Oh my gosh, why? Perfect goat hide. Perfect sheep hide. How do you not have the ingredients? Please explain. That's literally, all I want.
You've been up to the ridge west of Annisburg? Good hunt. Meet a falconer named Jerry. Tell him I said hi.
Guys, I don't know what's going on here. Let's try Saint Denis. Saint Denis doesn't work. Yeah.
Girl.
You guys know exactly what I'm going to do. And that is hop off. Yeah, let's go to the fast trail. Let's go ahead and head over to St. Denis. City we all know and love. No, we do not love St. Denis. St. Denis is a terrible place. Anyway. I don't know why it's not working. It does it like every time. It won't work. I don't know why. It's like you have to go to one of them and see if they have it. It's weird. It's like based off of luck. Hopefully it's daytime by the time I get there. Closed at night, maybe by where camp is. I don't know, maybe it's just in the city, I think that's what it is. I mean, I wouldn't want to live at night in a place like this. You can get robbed in like 20 minutes. Oh, here we go, we can wait. I thought we couldn't wait, so I... Anyway, but we only have the sheep hide. I mean, the goat hide. We do not have the sheep hide. So...
Glad to see you again, sir.
Nope. Can't do it. This game, I don't know. It's broken. I don't know. I don't know what's going on. Bear pelt. Why would I want this? I understand. Alright, you guys. Well, I'm going to end off the stream here. Yeah. Anyway. Thanks for watching. Please the like button. Please subscribe. Subscribe button, you guys. I'll see you all in the next one, Greenfoots. Alright.